current 7 days on site, 6 days.
That means both players on that team.
Culminate tomorrow.
Come to the championship tent. We'll hook you up with a prize. Don't let me ride where you can't win. Because you're a winner already. And Andy Reitner is still signing autographs because he's actually signed none yet, but he's still looking to sign something. Yes, I don't know who he is either. Just a random guy who's signing autographs. Don't know if it's a USA volleyball beach team, top international, top men's team, top USA men's team right now in the FIVB rankings. Really? Okay, we need to grow the men's side, official. Oh wait, she might know. Yes, we've got a winner. That is right, currently ranked 10 in the FIVB rankings, USA's Miles Partain, fresh off the All-American season last year in indoor and winning. Actually, just missing out on national championship, Alex Maple there. And Andy Benish. UCLA, USC combined. You should have given him a follow on Instagram. Guys, I thought you'd get that one. But the ladies got it. Just a friendly reminder, please put any trash you may have in any of the lime green receptacles that are spread throughout the courts here on the beach. Please use the lime green trash receptacles. Those are designated for the USA Volleyball Beach National Championships. Thank you for cooperation.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Very good. Special shout out to the operations crew on the beach. That's a team of Jose, Ethan, Jake, and Brett. Also, they're eating donuts now. We know they've been working hard since by 1 a.m. So special thanks to all the guys out here working hard to get our play out here on the beach. They got an official sponsorship by Dunkin' Donuts here. Is that Dave Palm, the referee, who's not even on duty? Oh, yes, yes. Special thank you to Dave Palm for bringing the Dunkin' Donuts. Everyone's surpassed their calorie count for the day because it's not even 10 a.m. It's Dave Palm is what I've been told to pronounce it as. I'd actually go with Mary Poppins. Dave Poppins. Yeah. Or Yondu. No Marvel fans out there? No. Nope. Not going for it. Here on court number one, we got a tight one. 18-50, a team of Lau and Stewart, leading a team of Evans and McGurk. A little thumb down roller for the winner by Stewart climbing the center. They get 19-15.
Yeah, I did that earlier, by the way.
Brooke did it better, though. It bounced more.
Don't look over.
on the equipment in Bill here at court number one, playing within three at 19-22. While on court number two, tight one between Bill and Salazar, beating 9-6 on Calicall and Papine.
Thank you. Yeah.